of love, romance, and dreams. So they say. I used to say too. But ever since that day, the day of the murder, I've always associated my beloved Paris with death. I was at home having a bath, but my editor called.
Caller, get your ass over to the Palais Royal now. You got an interview. With Pierre Karchan. Yes, the Pierre Karchan. No photos, so leave your gear at home. He has for you personally. Don't ask me why. Anyhow, this could be big, so if he makes a pass, don't forget. Just smile. Say yes, and keep taking notes.
So charming, and so very apt. Pierre Karchan was a media king, a national hero, and one of the most infamous adulterers in Europe. He and his wife Imelda were just one step down from royalty. Whoa, I hate mimes, but unless you humor them, they don't go away.
Cool.
wait for the cops? Or start my own investigation? It was a no-brainer. Mimes and gums don't usually go together, but I had an idea that this was no ordinary mime. I'd come across this at least a... Some people hate searching corpses for clues. Me, I'm okay with... His lifeless eyes stared blankly at nothing. I closed his eyes. Turn up at any minute. Somewhere there were clues.
The big story was about the brutal murder of a French media magnate, shot down. The guy oozed confidence, like a regular friend. I noticed the writing at the foot of the page. It read, Salah ed-Din, 1345. The leading article referred to the visit of a Nobel Prize winner from some unpronounced...